drowning in devotion. I'm lost, can't find a new emotion that's ever